All right, y'all. It has been a while since we have reacted to some NF. Yes, some Nate. I want to go back to my roots where it's like I listen to the music that I want. I know I got lost a little too much in the rock, and it's cool because rock is my favorite genre. There's nothing wrong with that. I'm a rock fanatic to the core. I love supporting rock, but I'm a music fan first. And when I saw NF drop a track yesterday, I was like, I'm sorry, bro. I gotta react to it. There's one rapper that still gives me goosebumps, and you gotta drop everything that you do when you're listening to him. It's Nate. And I don't wanna waste any more time. This song is called Hope. And for some reason, every time I hear an F song, I feel like I'm in the prime position. I need to listen to those exact lyrics that he's spitting, because he spits a lot of real, real bars, real stuff. And I'm here for it, man. So NF, Hope, let's go.
Hope. Yeah. Way I'm coming. Don't lose faith in me. I know you've been waiting. I know you've been praying for my soul.
Oh. Okay, we got a little ominous. You never know what you're gonna get with Nate, man. You never know what you're gonna get.
30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant.
Who you talking to?
30 years you've been claiming your honesty and promising progress. Well, where's it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure.
I like that. I like the beat. But if you know, you know. This is plainly just the build up to the beat dropping, obviously.
Now it's my turn. Nature had a great run. But it's time to give the people something different. So without further ado, I like to introduce my album.
You like to introduce your album? Did his album already drop?
Hope. What's my definition of success?
Okay.
Listening to what your heart says.
Yes.
Standing up for what you know is. Right while everybody else is. Tucking their toe between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. Something that we're talking never happened. It's a person that can see the bright side.
Wow.
In the dark times when there ain't one.
Oh, hey.
Never had nothing and afraid to walk away from. More perfect because they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility.
Hold up. Hold on, NF. Hold on, bruh. I got my baby daughter sleeping in the other room. I can't use any profanity, bruh. And I know you wouldn't like that either, because you don't use profanity in your songs. But what's going on, NF? It's a sin that I literally have not reacted to any NF in this long. Are you not listening to any of the bars this guy is saying on my... Come on, we gotta bring it back a little bit. Sorry, I'm not even saying anything or giving any commentary just because this guy's just...
Big, grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on. Something that we're talking never happened. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's someone who ain't never had nothing and afraid to walk away from. More profit because they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the fears in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing.
Fuck yes, man.
Faith can't do if you don't even believe in you. Why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in. They get it.
I'm just already like at a loss for words, yo. Wow. It's like, just the lyrics and the bars alone gives me chills, bro. But if you are watching this music video,
pain's a necessary evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand, it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I'd have never hit my bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons.
Yo, this video is wild, man. It literally touches on a lot of his music videos that he's already made.
Wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. Up isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty.
Let it out, bro. Let it out, Nate. Anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years. He's letting his burdens, like,
30 years of later, 30 years of fame, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of day, 30 years of.
Y'all hear those violins coming through in the back?
30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can.
Wait, what did he? Hold on, did I hear what I think? Did I hear what I think he just said? I don't think so, because he doesn't usually say those vulgar things. But let me put the closed captions on real quick. Oh, 30 years of pushing everyone away. I thought he said 30 years of, like, the taco.
30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve.
You talking to somebody. You talking to somebody. I'm somebody.
Reigns.
I absolutely recommend Sensodyne sensitivity and gum because it really does help you take care of both issues.
I got it. All right.